has come from so many places to help us celebrate British entrepreneurship. We are there to help you, either by pulling away the barriers that hold you back in the creation of your business, or putting in place what you need in order to get your business going in the first place, and then for it to grow.
I'm Karen Hanton and I run TopTable.com. It's Europe's number one online restaurant booking service. I'm here at number 10, celebrating success and entrepreneurship and enterprise. And as we've just heard Peter Mandelson talking about the enterprise in the UK, and even though things might be quite tough out there, I think entrepreneurship is very much alive and kicking. And in some respects, there's never been a better time to start a business. So it's very nice to join with lots of people from around the country and business owners, both big and small, to come and celebrate enterprise and entrepreneurs and how much small and medium-sized businesses help the country's economy.
I want this to be a celebration of what you have achieved and to thank you for what you're doing for both your local economy and for the country as a whole. Supporting enterprise, supporting innovation, supporting the development of new technologies, supporting the entrepreneurial culture itself, and supporting education about it in the schools, we see that as a strategic aim of our government as we move to the next phase, and that is moving back to stronger growth in our country. And we've brought you from all over the United Kingdom to thank you for everything that you do. We are so grateful to what you do to make for a stronger economy. Thank you all very much.
Thank you.